There we go. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Kirby 64 The Crystal Shards. I am your host, MeleeWizard, and getting that was a lot more trouble than it probably should have been. Turns out I was right about needing fire, and in fact, I needed double fire. But the nature of the weapon, if you use that weapon to get the kill shot against the boss here, you go right into the exit, and the shard doesn't spawn back in. So, yeah, that was a thing that I had to do. Alright, so apparently the third shard is apparently in this screen. I think it said it was in the third one. Apparently, I have to go right here. Aha! There was another path. I was so focused on going to the left, I never saw this path. And there it is. And it turns out the weapon combination to get the one in the other stage was, I think it was Needle and Spark. So, I'll go ahead and I'll meet you guys there. Hi. Give me that. Thank you. Okay then. Got one health. Feels great. Let's see what we got here. Somehow I didn't think so. Ooh, health, thank you. I'll take Cutter if not. If. Yeah. I don't mind the bomb shuriken. It just feels weird that you can't actually see the projectile move. You throw it, and then it hits its target, and then it blows up. Ow. Aha! Well, there's the first one. Good. Okay. I had a feeling that would be Cutter as well, but, you know, you never know until you try. Oh. These stupid things are back again. Gain a life, lose a life. Oh well. At least I don't go back that far. Ha. Haven't seen the second shard yet. I've got the cannons again. Honestly, cutters probably not may not be the best weapon for this, but keep forgetting that you bounce up a little bit. Didn't have to do anything special for that one. Good. Cherry. Peach. Something. Okay, so it's got switches, like, let's see. Nope. Is it gonna be the same three? Yes. Oh, wait, I think that second one was supposed to be pink, now that I think about it. And maybe orange? Haha! There we go. Yay, a stage that I don't have to come back to. Okay. Yep. Oh dear. It doesn't seem like there was anything of note down there. Dang traps. I was kind of wondering what Stone Cold would do, but you know. Not done yet. Ooh, hello. So they are halfway decent at aiming. They're actually decent at leading their shots. I'm actually a little impressed by that. Okay, there we go. Perfect. Do I really need all these 1-ups? No. And unfortunately, they are getting wasted, but... it's always better to have more than less, I suppose. Bit of health for the road. Ow. Well, that was silly. Actually, hold on. Okay, I thought there might have been something over here, but no. Not sure what I was expecting, but... uh-huh. Now it's just a matter of... how do I get it? Okay, I'm wondering if that requires a specific combination. I don't know if the coloration matters on this one or not. Because it's not the checkerboard that I was used to seeing. Because if nothing of that would be, what, maybe... Needle bomb or something? Although, that does fire upwards, so that's worth a shot. No. I'm thinking either Needle Bomb or Needle Earth. Either way, I don't have that. Hello. And that is an insta-kill. Great. And I didn't actually look at the animation there. I didn't see what Kirby was doing. I didn't see the barrier there. You'd think after the first one I would know, but... Alright, that's that. Is there something up there? No. Ow. Give me that health. Thank you. Giant giddy in a tank. Okay. And I don't know what that was in that tank, but... So I didn't see another shard anywhere in there. I'll tell you, this might not be the best weapon for this. Just a thought. So I don't think fire would be either because... momentum. So green and yellow, that would be Cutter and Spark, I think? Which is unfortunate. If that's the case, that's unfortunate because I don't think I had seen anything that gives Spark in here. Except, you know, now, but it's too late for that. Okay. I wasn't sure if that little platform here was safe or not. I didn't want to risk it. Because that one down there definitely is not. Dang it. Oh well. I mean, it's a good thing I have so many lives. It's not. Oh well. I think all the health pickups don't respawn though, which is a shame. Although in this particular room, if I'm getting hurt by anything, it's an insta-kill, pretty much, so. Ow. Okay. Made it. Kind of want a double spark, but oh well, that works. But I still can get double spark. Double spark is nice. Okay, nothing there. Oh jeez. And I'm dead. Oh, really? That got smushed by that? Dang it. If I'm gonna need Cutter Spark, might as well at least see what it does, because I don't think I had seen this combo before. Oh, never mind. Oh. Except I'm dead, because I can't float while I'm in this state. I am just playing so well today, aren't I? Had a feeling. You know, I got the shard. That's fine. Oy, wow. Double spark. Decent range. Oh, but if I do it, oh gee, what? Oh, and you do back up after a little bit. Interesting. Yeah, Yeah, if you use the ability in the air, the range isn't as high. But that's alright. After losing so many lives in that one room, this feels like a mistake. Now it's just a matter of what can I actually. Okay then. You know, I've got that inevitable feeling out process of what this guy actually does. Okay. Really? That actually hit. I'm surprised. I am just really bad at aiming my shots. See here. I don't know if I'm just getting away with iframes on that or what, but I'll take it. Ow. There we go. Except, you're not done? No, of course you're not done! Oh boy. Yeah, mistakes were made, but, you know, I started it. I might as well try to finish it. So I don't think those rockets gave me an ability. Yeah, I didn't think so. Ooh, I got both of them. Nice. Nice. Basically a double hit. Always good. Okay. Okay. I thought I still had the thing inhaled, but I guess not. Yeah, okay, I inhaled that. Come on. Thank you. There we go. Oh my. I was gonna say we were all business, and then that happened. Ripple Star. Looks like the last world. But we still have a little bit of business. Okay, it's just those two. I know, I think one of them was the lightsaber ability. The other one, I'm not sure. We'll have to figure that out. So I guess join me next time when we do that, and then we enter what appears to be the final world. Coming into this episode, I was at like 74%, so that kind of bears itself out. So until then, this is MeleeWizard, and have a nice day.